Yeah, what you can hopefully tell by the title. It's not necessarily about hypothermia, but, you know how I said I would go jumping at the dock, like the wharf, into the bay? Well, I did that today. And the water is, it's really cold there. And, I stayed in it, about up to my waist for, like, 15, maybe 20 minutes. And when I got out, I couldn't stop shivering. And I was just, like, freezing cold and kind of warm at the same time. It was really weird. But I also felt sick when I stood up, so I had to lie there, and I was covered with towels, shivering like crazy. I was actually shivering so hard it hurt. Yeah, so pretty much, my older brother, he went home and got my grandmother, and she took me back. She took me back here, and, pretty much, I just took a warm bath, and now I'm pretty much better, because I had hypothermia earlier, after I went cliff jumping, and, I was kind of sick for a while, till I ate, like, I ate a lot of dinner tonight, and I'm still actually gonna have dessert after this, but yeah, pretty much I just wanted to say, like, I had hypothermia earlier today. That's kind of not the thing that happens to me a lot, you know. It's never happened to me, actually. I hope that's been apparent to you. But pretty much, yeah. The effect I'm using right now is, thermal camera, which is, it kind of goes along with the theme, you know. And it also looks awesome because the room is kind of dark, so it's kind of like a black light and you can't see past my shirt. It is awesome. Look at this. Yep. So yeah, it just looks pretty cool. But I'm probably going to use a non-color effect soon. This wasn't going to be a very long vlog because it's just about how I got hypothermia for like an hour maybe. I'm surprised I didn't get like really sick, but I had a headache for like 2 hours after I got back and still kind of felt really weird when I stood up. So I'm probably going to end this here and I'm gonna test out some videos with the other special effects I can use. So, there's gonna be, FX tests, being uploaded fairly soon. And I don't know why the middle of my teeth are, like, hotter than the rest, apparently. Cause hold on a second and look at this. You may think it's just kind of colored like this, but I'm gonna show you. It's not. Right, this what I have right here is a matchbook, and I'm just gonna light a match to show you that it's actually a thermal camera, which I find really interesting. Oh, and you see how the window, let me try and point to it on screen. Well, I'll put my hand over it. My hand right here, that's where the window was, that red spot. It's apparently hotter outside than it is, but I'm not entirely sure about that. Damn it, this matchbook is like, hold on. Alright, that is what the match does, okay? And now you can tell it's a thermal camera. It's actually a thermal camera. See, it's still glowing because it's kind of hot. But yeah, so use the thermal camera effect. It kind of has to do with the theme right now. And that's pretty much it. So yeah.